Sharks, you can be a part of our chocolate milk revolution. So, who wants to join us, modern milkmen, and give chocolate milk
a clean slate?
Let us try it.
Yeah, we got samples.
Mark and I can drink this, huh?
Yes, lactose free.
Because this will be a very short pitch if we can't.
And just so you know, before we hand these out, we have one can. It's just a prototype, though. The can is just a prototype.
That means pre-sales, right?
It does.
$4 million valuation, huh? On no revenue.
Please, allow me to
and
get the knives
out. And he's still smiling.
So, what do you want to start with?
We
dark?
Go dark first?
Then... So, dark first.
Okay, dark first.
Dark first. So this dark chocolate, we are targeting the dairy alternative drink.
Oh! I do not like that at all.
Mark, do you drink dark chocolate? Do you eat dark chocolate?
I eat dark chocolate.
You do?
Yeah, it's just,
I mean, I didn't love it.
Okay.
But when Mark threw up on it,
next
I liked it more, so like, it's come the other
I
way.
I like the classic better than the dark, actually.
That's fair. So the classic should remind you of that chocolate milk that you drank growing up.
There's a distinct dryness after you swallow it on my tongue.
There's a little funky chicken thing going on there.